1 this morning.
Ken, I love how you always call them all out on that. All right, guys. But hey, it is a very cold morning across our valley. Starting things out with temperatures into the 50s, 54 degrees in Las Vegas with Henderson at 51. Nellis Air Force Base at 53 with Pahrumpa just 51 degrees in Boulder City at 54. It's a chilly morning start, and this is how the day is shaping up for us as temperatures will struggle just to make it into the low 60s. 52 degrees by 7 a.m. We'll be at 55 by 9 a.m., 60 degrees to the 1 o'clock hour and 3 p.m. So you're going to need that jacket throughout the day today. Trust me on this one. And now let's go ahead and we'll take a live look outside from our downtown Summerlin camera. Before we do that, we're actually preparing for a wind advisory. Notice how the wind advisory will be going into effect in about an hour and a half from now at 8 a.m. We'll see those wind speeds into the 20 to 30 mile per hour range with wind gust potential to about 40 across our valley. Current wind speeds right now to 18 in North Las Vegas, to 24 in Boulder City with wind speeds to 21 in Laughlin, 21 in Las Vegas, and to 10 in Henderson. So those are our sustained breezes, but wind gusts are already approaching 30 miles per hour across North Las Vegas and Las Vegas this morning. We'll take you through future track hour by hour so you can see how the wind starts to become more widespread as you get closer to 10 a.m. The most widespread breezes in effect through the lunch hours, we head into the noon hour, and also persisting throughout this evening through 3 p.m. Overnight tonight, easing up a little bit, but still into the 15 to 25 mile per hour range, and we'll keep things breezy for the start of your Thanksgiving morning. Calmer conditions return, though, just in time for dinner. If you're going to be having dinner around 4, 5, 6 o'clock, look how much calmer those wind speeds will be. And we're going to keep things calm on Friday if you're going to be out there shopping. Beautiful cotton candy skies as the sun is rising for us. From our downtown Summerlin camera, 54 degrees is where we're at currently this morning. But again, that wind is a factor, which means it's going to make those temperatures feel even colder. It's feeling more like we're into the low 40s. Now, 61 degrees, that is it for a daytime high as temperatures actually fall below our seasonal average of 63. We're preparing for a windy Wednesday, cold and breezy turkey day with temperatures into the 70s throughout the weekend. Even a freeze warning, the first freeze of the season across Mojave County, going into effect tomorrow morning, Thanksgiving morning at 3 a.m. through 9 a.m. for temperatures expected to reach into the low 30s. We'll go ahead and take you out the next 7 days, 61 to 62, and then we're going to be up to 64 degrees, making our way closer to 70. Start of Hanukkah looking nice with a temperature of 70. We'll see those low 70s sticking around Monday into Tuesday. That is a look at weather for now, Faven and Dave. I'll send it back over to you.